More information about the recent Milledgeville drive-by shootings is up to $13,000. Five business owners added money to the collection after State Representative Rusty Kidd put $3,000 toward the reward. Kidd says this shows people care about their city's safety. There have been 15 drive-by shootings in the city and county since July. Investigators believe they're all gang-related.